It was a bunch of people that you could tell really loved each other. It was a very caring environment.
What about these people here?
They think I'm the son of God.
They believed that the end of the world is coming soon and that they were going to be in a battle with the federal government.
They were amassing enough armaments to outfit a small army.
The ultimate goal was to arrest David Koresh and to seize all of the illegal weapons.
911, what's your emergency? 75 men around our building and they're shooting at us at Mount Carmel. Tell them their children and women in here to call it off.
For the media, this is a big damn story.
Very ugly situation, almost a warlike zone going on there.
Get that camera out of here!
David made such statements as, we are ready for war.
Okay, y'all been preparing 8 months for this. How long do you think we've been preparing?
I don't think there's any question she's coming out.
She's coming out.
As a negotiator, our goal was always saving as many lives as you can.
We have moved in, we've taken that turf, and we're not leaving.
You got children in there. Let's work on getting these kids out.
They came in and attacked us.
It definitely was not us that shot first.
You could have dropped a bomb on us, and we would not have come out.
We'll see one of the holes here.
David knew he was dying.
If he died, game over.
They believed that David Koresh was the key to their eternal salvation.
A lot of people have told me that he was trying to groom me.
There's no doubt that David Koresh had sex with young kids.
The whole time we were having sex, it was a Bible study.
That's insanity.
Liar. If I pull the trigger, the leader's dead. The kids are safe. They all come out. It's over.
Do you put your trust in the Lord?
I am the Lord.